Joe Biden's proof that you can have Alzheimer's and get a job.